2 minutes remaining in overtime from 41 yards out.